Dakhan is busy with his film projects. He also has his own clothing line and also runs his own television show. But now we hear that Salman is going to launch his own theater and will name it as Salman Talkies. Good part about his chain of cinema halls will be that the tickets will be cost cheaper than the current theater chains. Reports also suggest that the tickets would be tax-free and children from underprivileged backgrounds will get the tickets free of cost. Another noticeable feature of the theater will be that it will not be in the upscale areas like Bandra or Juhu or South Mumbai, but on the outskirts of Mumbai. Now that's quite interesting, don't you think so? For more such latest Bollywood news and updates, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.